The poison garden is behind a tall black iron gate, held shut by a heavy chain, fastened with a lock. The plants within are neither good nor bad. The same plant that can sicken and kill can, if mixed in the right proportions, make a medicine that cures. But something has happened inside those tall gates, where so many deadly herbs have been collected in one spot. Some new, dangerous power has gathered itself and been loosed upon the world. The forbidden plants move in the breeze, as if beckoning us inside. Slip through the gate. You can do it. Come inside. Now begins a new season. It is the season of Weed, a boy with a secret and dangerous gift. His voice holds me in its tender spell. His eyes graze over my body without shyness. I should move away. I do not. My lips part, and a sense of yearning fills me, a longing for something I cannot name. There is no choice but to surrender. Here is where the road divides. Where does my loyalty lie? It does not take me even a single heartbeat to decide.